January 29th or 31st. Okay, it's January 31st. I try to get up to this mountain. Made an old video trying to get up there, but couldn't get up there all the way. My wife was with me, and I'm in like the foothills of it a little bit, so this is the steep part that I didn't climb yet. I think there's a quad trail that goes up there most of the way, at least. Okay, gotta start hiking. I'll turn the camera off once in a while because I'm not going to film everything. I might run out of batteries. And this is actually a tape camera with a good lens, though. Good zoom lens. So that's about all it's got good on is a zoom. Okay. I haven't been hiking too much, so this might kill me, actually. We'll see. I think the trail starts here. Go in here. Old mining. These mountains have been blown apart by mines in this area. They're just coming back with trees and stuff. The trail over there, it could go up, but that goes around the mountain, kind of. It's not the course I want to take. I want to go up that road there. It is steep, though, up there a bit. And there could be a spring or runoff. I'd like to find out what that is someday up there. Okay, I'm gonna head over to there now. One reason I don't like going in the woods here is because of people shooting and stuff. Today is Sunday, so there shouldn't be any hunting. Plus, I normally don't hear any hunting up here. By law, I guess, you don't need red on, but or bright orange, but I guess it would help a lot. You never know, man. These mountains have been blasted. I don't know if you can see it on film here. Or if I can even see it myself, but there's a entrance up there. I believe that's it. Let's see. A tree right in front of, yeah, there. That's it there. Okay, I believe there's enough sunlight for me to get up to the least top of this side of the mountain. I think there's a slightly higher spot I'd like to get to, but I only got 2 hours and it's kind of unfamiliar territory, so should be interesting anyway for me. And then guess it might start to get dark on the way back. Yeah, when ladies come out in this stuff like this, you shouldn't wear your high heels in the real jungle out here. Even if you just get to the base of a mountain, that's pretty good, get to see the, get in these rocks and stuff. You don't have to climb it, especially, if you're old or consider yourself older, just to get out here to the base of a mountain area is pretty good, especially in the winter and spring, you know, less snakes and heat to worry about. But you will get heated up walking, you know. You can even get sunburn in the winter if the sun is bright enough, and especially with the snow reflecting it back in your face. So this is gonna go around here a little bit. See some washout here, erosion. Nice rocks, mountainous type. Well, here's the main steep part, starts here, I guess. So I'm gonna start going up that. Film it as I go a little bit. Just like I said, I can't film everything, because I only have about an hour of tape and battery life. So okay, you can see how rocky it gets here. White rocky. Just go slow going if you've never been on a hike before or in the woods. Step on a rock, you know, twist your ankle. You don't want to do any crazy stuff like climbing rocks when you're not used to it either. Okay, I'm gonna go up there. Oh man, this is a steep part coming up. Next 100 feet or so. You see it's steep here, over the edge. Yeah, no trespassing, I guess, off the trail. I guess could be private lands. Okay, that's the where I came from. City down there. Well, I was hoping to see this spring too, or runoff. I'm not sure what it is yet. That's a really steep part. Wow. Well, here's the spring. Let's see if we can go look at it a little bit. Watch it fall through here. Wow. Well, I'd like to know if that is a spring or just runoff, because if it was a spring, you know, I'd probably try to get some of it. I guess it goes under the road here. Okay, almost to the top of this one section. Wow, I have to take a break. That's a good idea. Starting to get a little warm. All right. Two routes here, I see. Now this one is slightly better, more wider and open. So it's probably the main route, so I'll stick on this. Yeah, there's the main trail, and off to the side here, there's a quad trail I see. I guess it goes down somewhere down there.